In 2013, more than 50% of respondents who abused painkillers said they got them from family or friends. Dispose of your drugs properly to prevent deaths and other health complications.
With the opioid crisis and addiction to prescription drugs, this is one way just to try to minimize that.